You can now have your say on how an iconic Rhode Island landmark should be developed. A public forum on Rocky Point will be held tomorrow night at Roads on the Patuxent in Cranston. Earlier this year, the DEM formally completed the purchase of the property. State officials are now looking for suggestions on how to transform the former amusement park. Some proposals including a fishing pier and ferry dock and a restaurant with an area that could accommodate wedding parties.